Coming to you live from CHS, this is an urgent message for all Christian Heritage students. Impending Hurricane Eileen, Irene's sister, has come to the Connecticut area. All students are invited to come to CHS for refuge.
This is crazy.
Why won't they let us in?
I don't know.
Mr. Stempien, on behalf of you and the other faculty members, why will you not let students inside Christian Heritage?
They're dirty, disgusting, they probably have low grades.
Stay away from me! Stay!
We don't accept filthy, unshowered animals in this school!
Take the playground away!
Sir, could you comment on what makes you so scared about the hurricane?
I want my lawyer!
Are you tired of it raining on your parade? Are you tired of high winds knocking you down like a domino?
I am so scared right now. Like, this Hurricane Eileen, I don't even know who she thinks she is. Like, for real, I lost hair pieces, nails. Like, I'm going crazy. Like,
it's raining a lot.
Hurricane Eileen is really taking a toll on me.
I'm so freaked out.
It's all good.
Upper armor.
I wear it too.
Guys, this obviously isn't working. We should just make a tent city on the roof.
What?
Isn't it crazy how we got up here?
Yeah, I mean, like, who knew that a knife and a piece of rope could get us so far? Just so far.
You guys think you have any more room under the tent?
Oh yeah, the tent, right guys?
No!
No!
Okay.
No!
My name is
Dirt!
Give me that umbrella! That's mine!
You guys have any room for me?
Yeah! Yeah!
Here, I got an extra chair.
Here, let me make sure you don't get wet.
There.
Hey, what you doing?
Fishing. You never know when you can catch.
Yeah, right. Give me that.
There's kids out there.
We have something!
Hey, you got the goods?
Chexy always has the goods.
Jake, why do you have a microwave up here?
There's literally no electricity up on this roof.
Ah, it's just for food and stuff.
Without any power? Chexy always delivers. Babies.
Mr. Mattarelli, it's day four now. Why do you still insist that the students stay up on the roof instead of coming inside of CHS for power?
Well, you know, Zach, that's a good question, and I have to admit I don't have an answer for it, but I have an app for that. The answer is that the students really haven't bathed in a while and probably haven't had devotions in 4 days, so they're not coming back.
But Dad, those are my friends.
Davis, out the door and to the roof.
Politics. Why can't we all be friends? Why can't we just, it's about the community, guys. I mean, peace, love, happiness, stability, kindness, just support each other, you know? We need to help each other, okay? No matter what circumstance, we just need to help each other, be kind to each other, love, just, you know?
Again, this is breaking news to the Christian Heritage community. Hurricane Eileen, that's Hurricane Eileen, has passed. Students are now welcome to come down off of the roof and possibly home. Mr. Stempien will make an announcement shortly.
Okay, CHS students, quiet down. You can come back in now, but don't forget, as you're making your way down, find out if you've finished your reading for the summer. Your summer reading has to be done, or you're going to stay up there. That's all there is to it. And you know what? Why don't you let me know when you finish? In fact, I'll send some books up to you. Finish your reading, then you can come down and we'll start school tomorrow. Okay?
I don't always sit on the roof of CHS, but when I do, it's because of Hurricane Eileen.